Hello. Let me try and clear this. Hey guys, so today I'm just gonna be doing an eye tutorial. Okay, so I have my cute little NYX bag. Who doesn't love NYX? And I'll link everything down below. So, okay, so. Okay, so let me get out everything. Something broke, as you can tell. Like it, no doubt. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna be having fun with it. So first, I'm just gonna start out with my base and primer both together, and it's in Warm Beige by Avon. That looks like a mousse. I'm blended in. Okay, so next, then after doing that, you want a base to put it on, and have the Avon Soft Vanilla, and it's matte, so we'll see on that one. Then, yeah. Okay, sorry. I'm gonna take the same brush and then go into my Eyes of Space and Natural. I think this might be discontinued. It was the one time I got it at Ross, so what it looks like. Sorry about those, I use it a lot, but yeah. I'm just gonna go on for this Tarmac base. And put that on the outer V. Just to give it a little bit of more of a dark color. And then put a little bit of that gold in your crease. Yeah, so anyway, it's... And then you put it barely on the inside. Oh, it melts. And then you can put a little bit of black to smudge on the bottom. Next, you need to curl your eyelashes, and I got this one from Elf, and I believe it's the studio line. So. Thank you. Then we're just gonna go into my voluminous false eyelashes in black and spy what we have. And all this will be down below.
Thank you for the time you said don't make a sound. Thanks for the ropes you used to hold us down. Cause when I break through, we used it to reach the clouds. We ain't coming down. We ain't coming down.
And then after you're done doing that, you're just gonna go on to the other side. And then after you're done with your mascara, if you do your body washes, I just think it completes the look if you do your body washes, otherwise it kind of looks weird. And then I'm just gonna, last thing is my Revlon. And it is the cream super lustrous lipstick in 423 pink velvet. That's what that looks like. I'll give you a close up. Yeah, so that's it. All links will be down below. If you enjoyed. Bye!